you remember this? And what about this? We have more information than ever. More inputs, more impact, content, news feeds, immediacy, data, hashtags. But wait a minute. What if we want the real story? At Tropicfeel, we believe the real story requires taking a step back. We want to start from the beginning, from where you need to be to understand the message. That's why we joined forces with Eldorado, to give voice to all those silent stories by turning them into documentaries that report social issues.
If you ask somebody about what ideas they have about avocados, they'd probably answer something like this. But here, in the Sierra de Bauruco National Park, the story is quite different. In recent years, the growing demand and the rising prices of avocado has led illegal farmers to seek greater and more fertile pieces of land.
¿Y qué usted siembra, don?
Yo tenía café, tengo una plantilla de café, tenía vive, pero ahora yo lo estoy sembrando de aguacate.
On the border of the Dominican Republic and Haiti, logging for the illegal cultivation of avocado is causing the deforestation of one of the most biodiverse areas in the whole island.
Aquel lado se llama Massif de la Selva y está totalmente desastrado.
Es lo único que está fluyendo ahí. Toda esta parte aquí se secó.
1,000 liters of water is needed to produce just 1 kilogram of avocado. That's 4 times as much as oranges and 10 times more than tomatoes. Illegal farming has now reached the cloud forest in the middle of the mountain. These forests can produce water even without rain. But if illegal farming continues, the mountain could go dry in just a few years. But together, we can bring back hope to one of the most special places in the Caribbean,